Faye, and she is amazing. Like, I want all of you to get to know her. She's taken every challenge, and I just love you. So it's been amazing to see your transformation and to see really accepting the truth, like, no matter how hard it is, just giving up your old church and your old relationships and the both churches that you're going to, trying to please everyone in your life. Yeah. So I'm just so proud of you, Mariah, and I just can't wait to see like what God's gonna do with you, because this is just the beginning. Yeah. And it's so cool that we do have all nations. We have another ethnicity, because Mariah is Hawaiian. Woo!
Also Berean, because she really went after her relationship with God and studying the Bible and spirit and truth with her whole heart. She reminds me of Martha's sister Mary, because she really gleaned at the scriptures and really accepted them humbly and had that childlike heart. It just inspired all of us.
So grateful for you. I know you're gonna do great things in God's kingdom. I love you.
Mariah!
Oh my gosh, I'm just so thankful for these girls in my life, because I was yearning, I was praying for clarity and scripture. I've been wanting to study it each and every day, and these girls offered that to me and really discipled me the way I've been yearning for and praying for, and they really cleared up a lot for me in the scripture, because I realized as much as faith as I had in Jesus, I was without the truth. I needed the truth in my life to go hand in hand to apply my life to the Bible and to deny my heart, as big of a heart as I have. I just had to deny it daily so that I can truly follow Jesus properly and be his disciple. So I'm just so grateful for this opportunity to be born again in his ministry.
Do you believe that Jesus was the Son of God, that he walked on the earth and lived his life, and he died on the cross for your sins?
Yes, I do.
And what is your good confession?
Jesus is Lord!
All your sins will be washed and forgiven, and you'll be added to God's kingdom, and you'll receive the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Come on, Mariah.
And you'll be added to the book of life.
Amen.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.